Hello everyone and welcome to our next video. My name is Sascha Haseloff. I'm here in the Iconu Academy and I'm happy to present you our next haircut video and our wonderful model, Katie. What I'm going to show you in this video is a square graduation at the back with a square layering technique on the top of the head. The side sections and the back are totally disconnected. I will work in four sections. We have the back of the head and the nape area. We have the crown area, the side sections, and we have the fringe area. The fringe I will show you at the next video. In the first section, I work with vertical sections. And each section is over-directed straight backwards so that I can create a very even and square graduation here at the back. I do this in the first section and then I do a connection with the same workflow to the crown area. So now I'm done with the back of the head with my square graduation. And now I go ahead with the top of the head. And here I start in the middle to create a square guide. And each section, I work with horizontal sections towards the sides. And each section, it's over-directed up to the middle so that I keep the length to the side sections. Then we are ready with the graduation and the layering on top. And as I mentioned before, the section from the back and the sides are totally disconnected. The only connection what we have created is from the square graduation from the back and the square layerings on top of the head. And in the next video, I want to show you the fringe section, the blow drying, and the finalization techniques. Thank you and bye bye.